pirate friend, welcome back to our program, the Pirate Chef. Today a new recipe. Today for a sweet tooth pirate, I make the pirate ice cream. Vegan style, because I am gluten free, because I like people with allergy, or like just like people who like to eat different, but the same. So we got some cream here, which is a vegan cream, soya, but you can use other type of cream, any one you like, you know, even normal cream, it's not a problem. And then also we got some vegan biscuit, okay, then we got some fresh fruit, and of course our special ingredient, the Kraken, our favorite ingredient actually. And of course, you need a gun, especially a gun this style. So first what you do, you take your gun with you, upside down, and then you take the biscuit. This is a really special ingredient, this biscuit, essential. So then you smash the biscuit with the gun, like that. You see, like some disappear, but never mind. So then we put some of the biscuit on the bottom of a container here, and some we put with the cream, which has been whipped a little bit. It's a bit, not too much, but it's been a little bit whipped. Then we put the fruit, some of the fruit, which you like here. We got some forest fruit, some raspberries, some blueberry. Then we got some pineapple. Some melon, then of course we put the rum, some rum here, okay, just a little taste, boom, 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 everything, maybe you want to put more biscuit, why not, ecco qua, voila, you kill the biscuit, and just open it. It's very easy, very fast forward. And then we mix it up. See, nice and creamy. This recipe is very good, very tasty. It's very easy to make. So then you drop the cream in the container. Nice like that. And with the fruit as well. Let's make it nice. And if you want, we can put more biscuit, but we don't have because to put that. And then we can put some of the rum here on top, just to make it nice, like that. Voila. Then now we cover, and we leave 24 hours in the freezer. And then tomorrow we're gonna eat it. So tomorrow we're gonna taste this wonderful food. Tomorrow.